Hi, Nancy.
Hi, Mark. How are you?
Very well. How are you doing?
Good.
All right. Welcome to NorCal Skydiving.
Thank you.
What brings you out here today?
To have some exhilaration.
Yeah? All right.
Been wanting to do this for a while, and in about October 5th is my 60th, so
cool.
Good to have some adrenaline going.
Excellent. Happy early birthday.
Thanks.
Cool. You picked a beautiful day. Nice blue skies, bright sun. We have really nice scenery up here. Sounds like you're used to having a lot of high adrenaline fun.
I sure am.
Yeah, are you ready for this adventure?
Absolutely.
Yeah, you a little nervous?
No.
All right, cool.
Then we'll see what happens when I jump out of the airplane.
Excellent. Looks like you're all dressed up, ready to go.
Absolutely.
Why don't we find an airplane to have some fun?
Sounds good. Let's go and see the stars.
Forward, seen her wife land and
safely. Excellent.
One of the few husbands that actually went to Westfield.
Okay. I'll be in the very back. Mark will be sitting right here, and Aaron will be sitting kind of right where I'm at. Okay.
Okay.
When it gets close to being time to get over to the top, I'm gonna have you hop up on your knees just like this. I'm gonna scoot up behind you and hook up. That's when we'll hook up. Two hooks at the lowers, right here, and two hooks at the uppers right here. Okay. Get us all strapped down, nice and tight, and everything. When we get close to getting over the top, they're gonna open up this door, look out and check the spot. When the spot's good, Aaron's just gonna go, and then Mark's gonna crawl out and hang right out there on the outside of the step looking back at us, okay? We're gonna scoot forward on our knees just like so. When we get forward, I'm gonna take my right foot and I'm gonna stick it out on this step just like so. I'm gonna help you put your right foot out on the step right next to mine, okay?
Okay.
You're gonna be holding onto your harness right here like so with your head back on my shoulder, okay? Yep. I'm gonna say, smile at Mark. Ready, set, arch is what I'm gonna yell in your ear as I take us off the plane, okay? As we leave the plane, you continue holding on to your harness here with your head back. Once we get out and we get stable, I'll give you a tap on your arm. That's your cue to put your arms out. Let's go.
Just knew too much. Does that make
Well, congratulations, my dear.
A nice job out there.
Welcome to the sky. Oh. Tell that guy right there what you thought about that.
Fantastic. Everybody should try it at least once.
Excellent. I agree.
Thanks, guys. Thanks for coming out to NorCal Skydiving.
Nice job.
Thanks,
out there.
Nancy.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Did you get the pole?
I did. You really think you're in control?